first of all, I gotta kick things off. It's a sensitive subject. It's super fresh. This past Monday night, you were shocked that you did not walk out as the new women's tag team champions, but what was even more shocking is what took place after the match. Let's take a look.
This was our one chance to get the women's tag team championships back, and you blew it!
I can't believe you just did that. I can't believe I did that. Oh my, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Peyton. I love you.
I know that's painful to watch. It's painful for me to watch as well. You know, over the last several months, we have seen some friction and some fallout from best friends in the women's division. So just simply, where do you guys stand right now?
I'm just going to say this once and then we can move on from it. That was our first fight in 15 years of friendship, our first fight ever. And it just so happens that it was televised for the whole world to see. On Monday night, our emotions just got the better of us. Peyton got frustrated in the match, and then I got frustrated after the match. I think what we need to focus on, and you see it in that clip, isn't the fight, it's what happens after that. It's us embracing mm-hmm. each other. It's us saying that we love each other and that we're sorry. Because at the end of the day, we want to become two-time tag team champions, and that's still the goal for us. So it's heartbreaking to watch. I don't like to see that at all. But we've moved past it, and we're still the Iconics, and we're still stronger than ever.